In my Father's house there are many mansions. I'm going there to prepare a place for you. I'm going to prepare a mansion for you. Does that mean you got one? It means you got the potential for one. Jesus said, I'm there and I'm waiting. And I'm going to build a mansion. But what it takes is some material. And I can't build nothing unless you send me some material. That's what he's really saying. I'm willing to build you a mansion, but I can only build it to the degree that you send the materials. So what we have in heaven depends on what we do here. I didn't say getting to heaven. We're saved by grace through faith, not of works, lest any man should boast. You get to heaven by the grace of God through the blood of Jesus plus nothing. But what you have in heaven is dependent on what you did here.